show you a new packing method, bro. So I'm gonna do Casper Peach, Cane Min, Husky Cantaloupe. Last but not least, Cane. Okay. See how it's above the rim? Alright. So what I'm going to do is press it down now. And time for the palm trick. Ready? Thank you.
Michelangelo.
Now I have a extra dense pack right now. You see this? Check it out. Try this method. I think your bowl will last much longer and you'll have more flavor to go. All right, man. Check this out. Look at the difference. See it? See how dense that is? When I touch it, it doesn't even, you can't even push it down anymore. It's like the rim. I want you to try this method. Let me know how you like it, because I'm getting better, getting better session now thanks to this method. They call this the RB Palmer pack. That's it. I'm gonna follow this up. Double foil. And I think this is gonna smoke awesome. So remember when I'll tell you to poke only inner circle all the way down? Well, no, you're going to do two rows. Since it's a really dense pack, you need airflow. So you go like this. Check it out. That's it. Hopefully this helps.